Sure. I love money. But there's something else that I love, and it's a little lady called the United States of America. And Ms. Bruckheimer and I are here today as patriots, speaking up for the common citizen, be that individual an actual person or a corporation.
Look, that...